Good morning. I will let them settle in and I'll go ahead and get started. My name is Julianne Ingram and I'm the head of the Lever School. It is my pleasure to welcome you to Grandparents and Specials Friends Day. Thank you for making the effort to join us for this event that has become a wonderful tradition for our school. I have to say that this is one of my favorite times of year in the Lever School. I can't tell you how heartwarming it is to hear these sweet voices singing, sounds coming out of the music room. Mrs. Williams, our music teacher, has worked countless hours preparing our students for an amazing musical performance for you. I am so excited to have you here with us today, but your grandchildren and special friends are even more so. They cannot wait to perform for you and to share a glimpse of their life at Augusta Prep. So without further ado, I hand this program over to our very special friend and our very talented Jeannie Williams.
Thank you.
make choices. The fact is, everything we do in life is a choice. It comes from inside us. Some people think that the things that happen to us control our lives. But they only control our lives if we let them. It's always our choice. We are the architects. We build our character. Our actions, our reactions, our responses, and our thoughts about things are created by us. When things outside of us happen to us, we can choose our response. We can literally write our own scripts if we decide to. We can all be good teachers by being good examples.
Responsible.
Throughout the school day at Augusta Prep. This is all part of our personal code.